Mm-hmm. I think we have to go back onto the...
Here they come.
Thank you.
Thank you. and torment shall touch them. In the eyes of the foolish, they seem to have died. Their departure was accounted to be their hurt, and their going from us to be utter destruction. But they are in peace. For even if in the sight of men they be punished, their hope is full of immortality. And having borne a little chastening, they shall receive great good, because God made trial of them and found them worthy of himself. As gold in the furnace hath he tried them, and accepted them. And in the time of their visitation they shall shine forth. They shall judge nations, and have dominion over peoples, and the Lord shall reign over them forevermore. They that trust on him shall understand the truth, and the faithful shall abide with him in love, because grace and mercy are to his chosen. Let us pray.
As we forgive them that trespass. Wilfred John Blythe, Wilfred Ernest Bill Blythe, Vincent Vivian Victor Cockrell, Richard Nestor Kaltman, Edward George Koo, Rupert Ramsey Copeland, Norman Vivian DeVere, Morris William Dewis, Vivian Spence Edmonds, Morris Feinberg, Vincent Reginald Robert Fulmer, George William Fisher, Harold Ross Frames, Alan Cumming Fraser, Charles Furness, Cyril Philip Gerrard, Edwin Tufnell Haynes, Eric Joseph Anderson, Charles Henry Gilditch, Charles Percy Hill, Robert Bertram Layton Birdsall, Lawrence Jabert Hogan, Leslie Imrott, Newton Taring Johnson, William Joseph Johnston, Leslie Seymour Ross Jones, Bernard Herbert Kemp, Charles Sylvester Koenig, Reginald George Koenig, George Parnell Leslie, Stanley Watkins Lockyer, William Gordon Lomas, Jack Charles Lowenstein, Reginald Herbert Lowndes, George Burrell Luck, James Ivan Mackay, James Hugh Walls Matches, Patrick Charles Millar, George Douglas Moses, Francis Michael Myers, John Allen Parker Quine, David Moore Payton, William Robert Cahoon Pearson, Jack Arthur.